And welcome back, guys. So, we're going to be playing some more Starfield. We're going to be doing as many side quests as we can. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Perhaps not the sort of place on which one would settle down.
No querying here to the mission. Manifest. Authenticated. Remuneration processed. Social interaction terminated.
Everything checks out. Landing initiated.
the settled systems so you can do your bit.
The latest interceptor will be
people that come up to me just want an autograph for a picture. And after I've been modding all night, it gets really annoying. Yeah, you're right. Sorry. I'm just pretty bummed out right now. My music slate's gone. Completely vanished. I had all of my new songs figured out on that thing, and someone ripped me off. Total drag. Oh man. Wow. That'd be so cool. Yeah, please. I thought I sensed a decent aura around you when you walked up. Exactly. So, anything you can do to help is appreciated. Oh, and if you're looking for a lead, talk to Micah. She works the bar at Euphorica, and she's a walking grapevine. Anyway, I got to figure out how I'm going to mod my next set. I'll see you around, okay? Well, most of the people who come through here are fans, and they're either zoned or just digging the rhythms. That leaves collectors, competitors, or just a thief trying to make a cred. It could be anyone, really. People try to put a price on everything. Doesn't matter if it's music or the stars. If that price is big enough, you start attracting people with bad vibes and long knives. Only a matter of time before you get cut. Hope you enjoy the show.
You good?
If you can come in and
let your cares... I see. I'd be willing to divulge this information for the right price. Thank you for your business. The man you want goes by the name of Stratos. You'll find him at Madame Savage's. He's what you would call a fan of Miss Borealis's works. Or maybe fanatic is a more accurate term. Either way, he's the one you want. But you didn't hear it from me. Now sit back, relax, and unwind.
It's too hot to hang. Now we're getting.
Yes, what?
Oh, yeah, I love her music so much. You're a fan of Borealis too? I vibe with that bird hard. She's a beast on the beat. And I love her. Got a track in me head right now. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, hear it? It's bloody mood, isn't it? I just need some more Aurora so I can get me head bobbing with the wave. Find that zone. Yeah. You got the goods, and I'll think about it. I need a hit. Bad. Normally, I'd never leave the Astral Lounge. I can't stand being away from that place. And, but I can't listen to Borealis if I'm not zoning. That bird song deserves the best eye, Aurora. Lady, there's no way in hell I'm giving you this. This slate brings me closer to her. As her biggest fan, I feel like I deserve to have it. Well, if you bloody had any, maybe we could talk. Why would I part with the one? Yeah, I do want what's best for her. I don't want that. She should know I appreciate her. I'd like to think so. You just don't stop pressing, do you? Well, if Borealis feels so strongly about it, maybe I should return it. As much as I hate to admit it, you're right. Okay, you can have the slate. But next time I stop by, I want to hear a mod so sick it beats the piss out of my brain.
I shouldn't be surprised. They can get pretty possessive. Doesn't matter if it's my things or my time. Yeah, it's not all bad. Love can be toxic, or it can be beautiful. Sometimes people just confuse the two. But sounds like it all worked out in the end. I've got my slate, which means the people will get their trip. Inspiration's like a wave. Sometimes it's hard to catch it before the break. That's what this slate is. A still wave. A feeling frozen in time. And I appreciate you bringing it back to me. Yeah, it looked like nothing was downloaded or tampered with. I'm almost glad it was taken by a fan instead of a competitor. Would have been awful to lose that thing. I was working on a brand new concept piece about floating into the center of existence. I'm not feeling it yet. I'm still working out the last few sections, but eventually I'll give it a spin in the Astral Lounge. Thanks again for finding that thing. Next time, I'll try and keep an eye on it. Soon safe.
Everybody loves this stuff.
No.
I'll check back with you later, if you want.
Certainly bound itself to the UC military, for better or worse.
Thank you.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Bring it! Where have they gone? Get to me!
succeed at that before we are discovered.
Is clear. Descent starting. This again? Okay, let me try one more time.
Thank you.
try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here. Just what is I am always.
Yeah.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.